This is our 100th video on Butlers Empire. Today is Sharon's birthday. She's sitting in her car. But I thought I'd just show you this. It's been raining for the first time in, oh, probably a couple of weeks now here in the UK. And we just come out the front, first thing in the morning. Sharon's car, dirty, but no rain on it at all, as you can see, bone dry. Come over to my car, which is right next to it, covered in rain. What's that all about? What's that all about, baby?
Hey, what's that all about?
Hey?
You say that too much. What's that all about?
I don't only say that, Sharon. Someone says, as you probably see, that's what, another thing I say. As you probably see, I've got to stop saying it because someone's had a go at me.
Well done. Can you tell him to stop saying?
Don't have a go, baby. It's your birthday.
I can have a go. It's my birthday.
It's your party and I'll cry if I want to. She's 55 today. Look at her.
Oh, that's it. Telephone of my age. Thank you.
My little beauty. We're going up garage now for dinner. Gary and Stacey.
I'll be begging plates.
Put her own plates along. I've got a vegetarian, obviously. Sharon's going to have whatever she's got she don't know yet. It's a surprise secret, Sharon, isn't it? And Sharon's brother's going to be there, Chris Reardon from United Kingdom Talk YouTube channel. We've got Scrap It Man's YouTube channel.
It's a
YouTuber meet. Anyway, let's go up there now and we'll see you in a minute. Ah, look, to Nanny. Happy birthday. That's for her. Hello, you. What are you cooking for us?
Everything.
Oh, look, have a look what we got here. Look. Well, I'm vegetarian, so I know none of this is for me. Well, that's not for me. That's not for me. But my pie is no doubt in the oven there.
It is.
And I'm really looking forward to it. And I love lots, as you well know. I like lots on the plate, Stacey.
We know.
Right, let's go and see them lot. Scrap It Man.
Main man.
Eh?
Main man.
He is now monetized. Well, you're not monetized yet. We've got to sort your AdSense account out, haven't we?
Yeah.
That's what I've come round for. And what are you two doing?
Mike, I'm doing something for Nanny.
Hey?
Doing something for Nanny on PowerPoint.
You're doing something for Nanny on PowerPoint. Does Nanny know? Oh, lovely. Oh, that's lovely. Look, it's all here. Look, happy birthday. Look. Right, let's go in and see Olivia. This is little Olivia.
Olivia. So you want to say she's asleep at the moment?
She's asleep. Oh, she's asleep at the moment.
Look.
She's got a little bow in her hair for Nanny.
Yeah.
Aren't you, darling?
She sang happy birthday to Nanny.
Did she sing happy birthday to Nanny?
She woke up for Nanny late.
Yeah, good girl. Oh, yeah. Yeah, she's not cold, Sharon. Right, so Scrap It Man. This is where he films out here, as you probably know. And this is our shed, as you know, which we built how many years ago? 6 years ago. And he's kitted it out now. Has he got it open? Oh, look at this, look. The innards of a YouTube channel. He's kitted it all out, as you can see, look. This is all going here because he's going to put a little thin little worktop along there and he's got a unit to come in. What's that? Electric mower? What's that in here? Electric mower?
I just use that for my garden.
Hey?
It's not worth starting.
You just use it for your garden?
Yeah.
But you've got false grass.
Well, over there. Well, I've got dead grass over there.
So, yeah, this is his channel. Look, this is our shed, which we built, as I say, 6 years ago. And we did get some stick for building it by all the so-called experts. And they said, oh, the roof will it'll all come in and it'll all be damp and all that. There's not one bit of damp on that roof there. Look, this has been out through some real terrible winters as well. And he's actually got, this was put on extra and there's insulation in there, so it's actually quite cosy in here, to be honest with you. And yeah, it's now back as a workshop again. And this is where he does all his lawnmower repairs. Well, I say lawnmower repairs. He's now got Bleak Mondale on the channel.
Got to be done service parts there.
Where? Oh yeah, what's that? Oh, what's that? You got oil? I got the oil.
Yeah, no, that was just leftover stuff.
That worked out all right as a good use trolley.
Yeah, I could put a bit of board on it to level it.
Yeah, just to make it a bit bigger. But he put the lawnmower on top of that on his latest lawnmower video. So what's he got here? Oh, he's got some great stickers here, look. There's, oh, there's another good one there, look. Don't know what that one's about. We've got this bloke turning up a bit later on as well. Sharon's brother, Chris Rea in the UK. He does it, funny enough, Sunday night tonight, it's bingo night. 8 o'clock on his channel, United Kingdom Talk or Chris Rea in the UK. What is it? Bingo night.
Bingo.
So, yeah, there we go. Look, this is what he's got here. He's got the old Halfords Professional Range socket set. Wonder where you got that from?
Some Wally.
Eh?
Some Wally.
What's all this sockets
Another
up?
Professional range.
That's a more professional range, is it? What's these spanners here? What are these?
They're out of the professional range.
Oh, all the outfits professional range. So he's got some storage boxes here with just odds and sods on. Very handy to have. Subscribers have been buying him stuff off his wish list. I think you got them Allen keys off of that, didn't you?
Yeah.
These are handy little things. I've actually got myself a couple of these as well. You got these from Amazon. They're little LED lights. Are they on at the moment?
Yeah.
So you just turn these switches on, look. Watch. You've got a warm light, which you don't really want to use when you're filming, or the bright white light. And they give a nice little white light there for you to work on your table if you're like doing a carb or whatever. And they're bendy and flexible, so you can bring them right down there, look, like that. So if you're filming, you can do it under there. And they've got these big crocodile clips on with some really good strong springs as well. So,
oh, red light.
Eh? Oh, he's put bloody red lights up, look.
Yeah?
Eh? Where did you put them up?
They was from the hot tub.
God.
Ambient lighting.
Ambient lighting for lawnmower repairs. Unbelievable. So yeah, he's got a couple of them. I've actually got a couple of them. They're only about £11, Gary, aren't they?
Yeah, yeah.
So if you're filming to camera, you can turn that on. Let me turn it on, hold on. Warm light, white light. And you can have that facing, you put your camera behind it, and you've got a nice white light to brighten your face up on the camera. Let me put it there, hold on. So I don't know whether you can see me now, but I'm actually filming with that light just to the right of my little GoPro there, and it just lights your face up, because so many times, especially when people are doing like live streams and stuff like that, you see them filming and all their faces in darkness, but that adds just a bit more light to it. In fact, let me just turn it off quickly. Hold on, wrong one. Well, let me just turn it off quickly, hold on. So that's what it'd be like normally, and I think you'll find that just putting that on just makes that bit of difference as well. So they're USB, they plug into a USB. What I've got is a little USB power pack, and just easy to use that, for example. And they last literally an age because it's LED lights as opposed to normal lights. Very little heat comes off of them. Absolutely fantastic.
You mean you ain't got USB sockets in your workshop?
Well, not yet, but I will might have one in there, yeah. But I like the old power banks, you see, because I do a lot of work out in my car. You know, and it's not all workshop stuff I do, because I'm mobile, I'm out and about, you see. So he's just got one of these USB sockets there, as you can see, and all you do is you pull them out and, as I say, I'll just plug them into a power bank. But very nice.
Where the hub key is.
What hub?
The Wi-Fi.
The Wi-Fi.
What, Mummy might let you have the Wi-Fi access?
No, Nanny wants it.
Tell Nanny, just because it's her birthday, right, she can't have her own way. Yeah? Go on, go and tell Nanny that.
Yeah.
Oh, right, so what's this here? You've got this temporary mic at the moment, haven't you?
Yeah.
That plugs into his phone. He uses the Huawei P30. So when you put the mic up there, then where'd you put your camera?
All round.
Yeah, but when I see you filming, you had your work, this workbench was here.
Yeah.
And where was your camera? On the tripod?
Yeah, on the tripod, just in...
Just standing there. So you were standing sort of here and filming there. And your mic was up there and that picked up the sound all right, actually. But he's waiting to get one of these. Well, I've got a look. That is the Rode Wireless Go microphone. And the transmitter for that is sitting on top of my GoPro. And look, no wires, look. Yeah? See all this, old toffee, look. See all this? When you get professional...
Love the USB sockets.
So I just put them under my top like that because I wear a vest underneath, and that way, because with a round collar, you don't want it up there sort of thing. But if you've got a V-neck or like a polo shirt, and you can clip it on that, but I just like to keep it out of sight, and it helps with the wind as well when it's underneath. So amateur, professional.
Oh yeah.
Yeah? Right, let's go in. We're going to sort his YouTube account out now. He's now got monetized, let's just say. Well, not monetized, you've got your hours up now, haven't you?
Yeah.
And you've got your subscribers now. And that's thanks to the ST220, I think. That's got you all them hours. So his Google X account has got to be sorted out now. What is it for the AdSense account and all that? I thought he'd done all this, but he's buggered it up. So we're gonna go have a look at that now. So we'll see you a little bit later on, and see you in a minute. What have you been doing, baby? What are you doing, Harry?
Happy birthday, you are the best nanny.
Ah, is that right? What have you done for Nanny? Oh, you just take the eye out of birthday, darling.
The U, not the I.
Oh, yeah, of course, it's the U, isn't it? Even I got it wrong, Evie. Right, so, yeah, who's made these? You have?
Yeah.
Who's that?
Like the 100th. That's quite appropriate, because it's our 100th show.
Of course it is. That's our 100th video today on Butlers Empire.
But Nanny's not 100.
Very nice, Harry. Well done, mate.
And have you done some?
If you had a printer, you could print them out, couldn't you?
Mm-hmm. I have got a printer.
Wireless printer.
Yeah. For ever printing things out.
It's great. They've got these little, what are these? What is it, a Kindle?
These Huawei's.
Huawei iPads.
Google. Huawei.
They are touchscreen, but you buy these little
keyboards
with them.
They're Google tablets.
And the thing is, stop them going on them all the time. What does your mum do, Evie?
They can lock us.
Hey?
She can make us have a break.
Right, so, but she's got control of it on her phone, hasn't she?
Yeah.
So she can turn these on and off, download, delete apps that you might download, mightn't she? She can do all that, can't she?
Yeah.
So big mother, not big brother, big mother's watching you. Yeah, Harry? So when you're naughty and you try to sneak off, shall? When they try to sneak off with these,
mine looks inferior now, doesn't it?
Stacey can turn them off remotely. Ain't that great, Evie?
No.
And poor old Nanny's only got a little one. Look.
I like the Kindle.
As you get older, shall, things shrivel up.
Tell me about it.
Right. Okay. Let's go. Where are we going?
Nowhere.
No. See you in a minute, folks. Say bye-bye for the moment.
My granddad might be able to answer me on this one.
I've got 1,000... Oh, I lost one again today. 1,459 subscribers. I've lost two again this week.
Let me get in here, hold on. Right, this is a lot of YouTube meat. The actual table is full of YouTubers, look. Hey?
Oh, is that mine? Thank you, Harry.
Oh, what are you
doing? Thank you.
Oh. Say happy birthday, Chef.
No, it's my birthday.
They're out there, though.
It's coming.
It makes some space because there's
more bottles
to come.
Shall we dance?
Thank you, Harry.
Look,
Harry.
Mine.
Do love a bit of gravy. No touching coronavirus. Vegetarian pie. Chris is a vegetarian. The rest are meat eaters.
Dirty animal eating people.
Lovely jubbly.
Animal eaters.
Yeah, and?
And it's a Sunday roast, but...
That's mine.
Me and Sharon, Stacey and Gary, very, very little carbs. Chris don't mind, he eats carbs anyway, so he's got all the potatoes.
Sausages!
Oh, that's a lot of sausages,
sausages!
You ain't gonna eat all them.
Sausages! Sausages! Do you remember the dog on That's Life?
Yes.
Do you remember the tune after three?
Sausages.
One, two, three. Da da! And the floor manager.
Everybody.
Hello. Welcome to That's Life. My name is Mr. Manson.
What, Stacey?
That's a bad word. Is that
sausage?
She's
mine.
At your middle.
Okay.
That must be mine there. Is that mine?
Don't take all the Mac. Mac is my favourite.
Is that mine?
Knife and fork, yeah.
Hey,
you got one?
No, nothing for me.
That's okay.
What's this in here?
Cauliflower cheese.
Ugh.
You don't like that, do you? We love it.
Where are the tongles?
Shout, is this root vegetables? Yeah.
Root sweet vegetables.
I mean, stuffing.
Good afternoon, Television South West. Can I help you with your inquiry?
Again, Yorkshire puddings. Not made with flour. What are they made of, Sharon?
Arrowroot, cream and eggs.
Arrowroot, cream and eggs.
So very low carb, well, virtually no carbs.
What is that?
Can you put it there?
Is that interesting, Sharon?
Do like a plateful on a Sunday. Don't we, baby?
Sorry?
It's the one meal a week we really look forward to.
The soft block.
Because we don't really eat a lot during the week. One meal a day. Well, we only have one meal on a Sunday.
Is this for you, Stacey, or the table?
I'm going to do this, but anyone
else? Superb. Right, folks, we're going to enjoy this, so we'll see you in a minute. Look at that. Now that, believe it or not, is low carb. That is a keto cake, Stacey, isn't it?
100%.
Yep. And that over there, next to Evie, is...
I nearly licked.
You didn't nearly lick it, darling.
Yeah.
It's a ketogenic cheesecake. Yeah. So although that looks very sugary and sweet, there is virtually no carbs in any of that. So apart from the berries... which you're okay by eating. Absolutely fantastic. Sharon doesn't know she's got these made, so we're looking forward to it. I'm gonna have a bit of that and a bit of that, because I'm greedy, aren't I? Yeah?
Just enjoy your food.
Yeah. And what are you doing, Bert? What's happening? Trying to get the call to Tracy.
No answer.
Our little daughter. No answer. She's not answering. Never mind. How was your dinner, Chris Reardon?
Oh, it was lovely. Especially the Richmond sausages.
Yes. Are they any good?
Yes, they're lovely.
That is another vegetarian just like me.
That's what you're going to end up like.
That's what I'm going to end up like. I don't believe it, Sharon. That's your brother.
God,
he's a nutcase, Sharon.
He sure is, always has been.
But he's an international TV celebrity anyway. There you go.
Yeah, my grandson.
Yeah, little Harry.
Handsome Harry.
Granddad! Come in. Granddad's coming. Right, what you got here? Oh, here we go, look. Oh, that's lovely. Look at that, look. Why didn't I get none of this on my birthday?
Well, you might this year.
Oh, okay. Oh, you take a picture of it then. Go on, take a picture. You did make it, I'll give you that. That'll be on Facebook later, you watch. But I don't go on Facebook, so we're not on Facebook. I don't go on Facebook, darling, do I?
No.
What one are you carrying in, Evie?
Sit down, please, Chris.
Yeah, she sit down. Go and tell Chris to turn his bloody phone off because of copyright. Go on.
Chris, turn your phone off!
He don't think, does he?
No. Let me
turn it off. There we go, he's turned it off. Go on in. Hey?
What? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Nanny.
That's amazing.
Ain't finished yet, baby. Happy oh.
Hey
oh.
To you.
Have
Any chance I can get a little photo of that,
Sharon? Oh, that's lovely, isn't it, baby? All for you. I've done all that.
Well, look at that. I love
all homemade.
All
the
and
I know. I've already told him that it's ketogenic, so...
Oh, lovely.
Virtually no carb. You wouldn't think so, would you? See, you don't need sugar, Sharon, do you?
I want a little lights around it,
Sharon.
Eh? Lovely, isn't it, that?
That's lovely, isn't it, eh? Absolutely fantastic. Oh.
I don't think so.
What is it?
That's the price. All the TV people are here for your share. All the
celebrities. All the TV celebrities, baby.
TV people.
What's he done?
Oh,
what's he done?
Outrageous.
What's he done?
Outrageous.
He'd do anything.
Advertising.
Anything for publicity.
One of those turned up on the front of my car. And
unbelievable. Shall I get rid of that and put Butlers Empire on there?
No.
I won't blow it. I won't blow it, honestly. Go on, I'll let
you. Steady. Steady.
Lovely.
That's brilliant. Right. Right.
Get the knife out.
Lovely.
Do you want to say something to the people that wish you happy birthday?
Thank you for all those people that wish me happy birthday.
Give them a kiss.
Harry, your mum wants you. Go on.
Turn it off. Turn it off. Turn it off. Off. Off.
You can't laugh at your mum when she tells you off.
Well, it stopped.
Right, get it cut in, Sharon. Come on.
Brilliant, isn't it?
It is getting hot, isn't it?
Yeah.
Don't forget who your husband is, Sharon, when you're cutting the cake. Sharon, keep cutting, baby. Look what you're doing. Oh, come on, baby.
Talking about...
Oh, it's superb.
Someone says, oh, it'll make the wood go all rot.
It hasn't that
easy. Yeah, well, look at the caravan. I don't know how many years that's been down, but it looks like it's been down a fair time.
Keep going, baby.
It'll be all right. I'll do a good 10 years.
Yeah, easy.
Of course it will. They said that shed would fall down within a few months. The experts.
The experts.
Go on. Oh, lovely.
Oh, he's a bit
sent
a bit there,
don't Oh, look, I have everything, Sharon. Get it all out.
Oh, look, there's strawberries in the centre as well.
Yeah.
Sharon, strawberries
in the centre as well.
I'll eat that first. I'll have the cheesecake afterwards. Right.
All mine. All of it is mine.
No, it isn't.
Mine.
Very low carb.
Is that mine, Sharon? Yeah. That's not a small bit, is it?
You've got to have a strawberry,
haven't you? You wouldn't tell the difference, I'll tell you.
That's Stacey's.
Do the recipe, Gary. You should do the recipe on your channel for this. Get Stacey to do the recipe. You would love this, and it's not full of no sugar at all. Totally keto, absolutely fantastic. Brilliant. Okay, then, baby, we're gonna say tell out to all these lovely folks now. This is your birthday, your 55th birthday. And it's our 100th video on Butlers Empire. We hope you've enjoyed it, showing our little bit of family time and all that. And Gary, you've got to cut the recipe, get the recipe on his channel, Stacey.
Okay.
They just asked for it.
Lovely. Did they?
Yeah.
Asked for it.
Yeah. Anyway, thanks very much, folks. We'll see you in the next video. And until then, bye for now. Happy birthday, baby.
Thank you. Thank you for spoiling me, all of you.
Yes, I love it.